do you find your strength in your time of weaknesses?
Urutaga kuhinya riria wahwererekera.
And it is nature sometimes to be weak. It is nature sometimes to undergo low moments.
Wakati uko chini, usifikiria ni Mungu hakujui. Ni kawaida kuwa juu na ni kawaida kuwa chini.
It is nature.
You know, sometimes we normally think that God is working when things are making us happy. But when we are passing through sad moments, we tend to think that God is silent on us.
Mm-mm.
God is at work when you are jovial, and also God is at work when you are undergoing some desert moments. It is upon you to find strength in your time of downness.
Gai akora gwari gai riria wi iguru no na riria wi kunjite gwithikira ini gai akora gwari o gai. Praise the name of the Lord.
No ni rikora gwari itwa ria mundu kwiethera gikeno kwiethera hinya riria maundu magutindika rimwe.
It is a personal responsibility to gather courage, to gather strength when you are down.
Riria ndithi na ngai gwata nguthira mathina moka mareka nditũhĩra. Ngirĩte niĩ ũke twaranĩrie nawe. Iria ndithi na ngai gwatare hinya anena moka mareka nditũhĩra. Wĩhe hinya weterere ngirĩte niĩ ũke twaranĩrie nawe.
Listen to this. Mũndũ ũcio aroiga atĩrĩrĩ, rĩrĩa ndĩthĩ na ngaigua itarĩ hinya, rĩrĩa mathĩna moka mbara ikanditũhĩra,
nĩ kwĩhe ngwĩhe hinya.
Because sometimes you need yourself to encourage yourself, because nowadays nĩtwagĩte omanĩrĩria.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Rĩmwe nĩ ũgũbatara wĩhe hinya, tondũ andũ a gũkũhe hinya
nĩ matingiarĩte.
Andũ arĩa wetagĩrĩra makũhe hinya nĩo marakũguraria. Andũ arĩa wetagĩrĩra magũikarie nĩo maragũtindĩka thĩ. Andũ arĩa wetagĩrĩra mũtwarane rĩrĩa gwacingimana nĩo marahoria tosi.
Sometimes no nginya wĩyethe we mwene. You need yourself to encourage yourself. Na kaide mukanie thikũ ici nĩ kũrĩ maũndũ marakora mũndũ ũkaremwo kwaranĩria na mũndũ, tondũ ciande nyingĩ iria ũrathiĩ kwarĩria nĩtũrendio ũkagakaro. Thikũ ici ciande nyingĩ nĩtũrendio, ũrathiĩ ũkamenya nĩ ũhinyĩrĩrĩkire, ũkamenya nĩ kũritũhire, ũgathiĩ haha
kekwire karo itũ. Maũndũ nĩ mandindĩkĩte niĩ reke ngũ
we wĩ serious mũno. Ndakĩigua tarĩ kĩama ta ndĩragerera.
Reke ngwĩre, ndagũthaitha karo ũhoere, tondũ niĩ ngombete niĩ gwakwa mũthuri orire no ndĩrĩ ndera mũndũ
ukirikio guo taro eharia agikinyo guo thiririo kumuhete siothe agaitororera ndware ya weciagia ne arata no nduri wamenya ni matwikire thu uri otamenyaga. Sometimes you need yourself to encourage yourself and to wait upon the Lord, because not anyone can be trusted nowadays.
Radio kaneana kiande mundu nirageria guthie kunengera kiande oguo ni kurekodi
okiumaguo akarekereria. Praise the name of the Lord. Dahoya mwathani ona riria utari na andu agukumiriria riria ugaturia maruo mweterere agakumiriria ategugwethera hinya na kongi akunengere hinya wake we mwene ukumiriria.
Praise the name of the Lord. Urathi kwira mundu muthuri wakwa niorire ndina mweri umwe itare damuona muthuri wakwa tawira ndiramwandikire message ndiramwira ciana ni ikurarira aranjira ndithambe ndihure wega njikarire metha ciana indi
hindi iyo uriorera niwe gitumi kia ruo rwaku
ona rauma hau akamwandikira kirimu kiria giaku kiuma haha kiranjira ni worire
na akongerera cumbi na kioiga nduri hakiri nigetha urakare uikarakare. Sometimes you got to find your strength. Some of the family members that you are turning to in your time of weaknesses are sometimes the source of the pain that you are undergoing.
Ona guku kanitha ureciria wathii kuhe mundanda kieha giaku guku na niwe kiambiriria niwe source wa mitangiko iria uragerera wa kibathi riu ni urakinyithia miaka 50 aya muga wa kibathi ni munini. She is now celebrating 50 years tariki cigana 29 of November wa kibathi arakinya miaka 50 kana kaire tumuonaga haha bere aha tiga waithira na sami na jeroge todo to gere to susu neki urenda kurega nduri mukuru we na miaka igana anita ivesku 38 awe uri o miji ivaga tifa waboni ai urenda kujira wa kibathi ni mukuru kugukira ivero hote riu ni hindi karambia life begins at ngai aromuhe inyuothe uturo muraya. May you celebrate many years in the world in Jesus name. Praise the name of the Lord.
Sometimes tha ici haria tukinyite where we have reached in salvation and in social life,
concentrate on yourself, focus on yourself. We are dealing with ungrateful generation.
Thaici aria tukinyite maicaini ma gikristiano na maicaini ma na gukunja,
focus on yourself. Wikenie witindirire wicugurikire
tondu turandiri na andu matari ngatho
na nio maratwikira nguraro uranyita mundu enda ngari ugakinyukithania nake ukahuthira hinya waku muingi ukahuthira mbeca ciaku ukahuthira connection ciaku mundu ucio oneka te handa akurora uguo kamwira mundu ndakwirite tugere haha akwira nditaragwo nie nditaragwo nie ndiragwo haya ndukana njathe
no riria ari thi riria ari thi nginya ni akuhuragira kiratu nginya ni agukiragia gakwira ukira tuhoe
riria arathimwo ugatuika ngome iyo ngathi iyo murahuhu ucio Mujahideen.
Kaigaya tagi tekira tu. Adwaria wana nyita guoko. Maku hegete yogi nyadagi kaya mudhia. Gayaro etekira tu mudure wana nyita guoko akoimira. Aturi akuhete gete. Praise the name of the Lord.
Why are we undergoing so much pressure? Why are we undergoing so much weaknesses? Why are we weak?
Because of expectations.
We are expecting too much from people who are offering so less.
Niki kiratuma andu mahinyiririke. Niki kiratuma ngoro cia andu ciname. Nigweterera maundu manene kuma kuri andu aria uhoti wao ni kuneana kanini.
Hallelujah.
Na nwe andu ni manorire na magithakara na makigianda na makigia ngata. Liwe warora mundu ta ndungu urona ena ngata ena nda ukona gitonga kinene muno. Sako wazima na kemade ba kenda agirete wazima ni nanene ena dhuti ya hoitu kono wow this is a millionaire mukurinu kono mukurinu wa muru la manga uke terela so much from him kwa so kama Wednesday kama wana raha na injiri kama wana raha na injiri he mwiretu ya kili yogu woy akisema nakada matatu ini. Sometimes kiehaki yura gagoro nigwe tenera maudu manene kuma kuri andu aria mangiofa kindu kinini na ni kuri andu wonaga no kahuthia uge Syria they cannot offer anything no ne mangiofa.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Mwire tu gisema na kada matatu ini kada jago gwa miroro kona ihana wega kimweka aya na kimwire tu ri gutinde kona guoko tu akihigo kane ta hinyo baton yao ni
iya itago meri de mona kuje sene madani na nio na gorago de sigo na horo cha ko ikane de de ye muno
aya kale ke mena ni gorago Eldoret gira ga merigo kuma Dubai na jokete go kode da ukiria merigo e kuria SGR nigetha e kuona kirori etwaro Eldoret. I have a very very big
aya I na ruadiku wadikuru
na ni gwetha handu ingikoma
jikaraga fote foto ukome gwa kwa ungiona ri wega
mathi mwire tu tofesa aige takari moine ri agifuja akigurira kada ngoko kigura akiruga ngoko ngoko akimakega iria akirindoria karimu kare ka ngirithano kimenya ri haha nini dadhamira Eldoret kadegi dhabarusi ni ikiumagara na ke mwiri utia kihariri na ke adhiye weira aru tarawira kagemi aki heto kwa wakio natahetia hai kilori nigia Safaricom kadere kida ansi uwe heo t-shirt
expecting too much has ruined people's hearts. Lower your expectations. Nyihia merigirira maku iguru ri andu.
Praise the name of the Lord. Adu amwe guku onire muru wanyu kwa ni atonga merigirira maku mothe na kirigiriro ugicuria hari muru wanyu kwa
na tondu ni mundu na tondu ni mundu erigirire hari muru wanyu kwa gikiaga ngoro yaku ikeinama na ugikua ngoro. Up to today you are so weak. Sometimes lower your expectations. Expectations are the source of why some people here are so weak. You expected so much from your husband. They offered less. You did not expect how less it shall be. Up to today, you became weak. Where do you find the source of your strength in that weakness?
Praise the name of the Lord. Hebu wale ambao wana Biblia wafungue na mimi. Wengine mlitarajia mambo makubwa sana kutoka hata kwa serikali yenu.
mugiukira tene riu tha ici mureta mbunge maritwa marandika kaundu na mandika praise the lord mugathi hau kianda
ukaino kathae mwewe
expectations you had expectations eh? You had expectation from the government, from your members of parliament, from the members of county assemblies. But when they have offered less, you are now a weak nation. You are now a weak voter. Expectations. Praise the name of the Lord. Lower your expectations.
Amwanyu, you broadcasted your next move. Mukirira dwari age makinya manyu next. Sometimes kiraga ina kaundu kali amureka ginya gakinyanire wonania na mwanake athiko igire ukirura guko kiraga ndothe. You know what? Come on, ya bete wahenio ni diamond atino ya ni diamond na gicuba kiuragito na guko gikire ugitinda guko gika siko kinya. Your expectations were so high. Your next move was broadcasted earlier than it is supposed to be.
Why karagari? Okay, notice maudu maiga na thenye wa kimwana. Riu maudu makumaga ukinyanira, ugitweka so weak, ginya kanitha dohota aguka. To ginya no ugire dohoro na ukimeka matharau. Agimane dia ginya ido atene marathi murimo. Akedia ido dhani ikobe akedia do na hedio aredia doete visa no ena passport ugathi kwa visa ukerwo we kwanja we kwina irore ciaku cironeka wi mukora ruo tuirio komaga thi no aremirwo kwira andu. You became weak,
but I thank God amidst your setback there is a chance of becoming strong again. There is a chance of rising again. You might be down today, but there is a chance to stand again on your feet.
Tukanetikira guikara haria wagwirire thina tikugwa thina ni gutinda gukiwa no wagwire. Bwana Yesu atukuzwe. Kama una Biblia, fungua na mimi katika kitabu cha Wakorintho wa pili, 2 Corinthians chapter 12 verse 9 and 10. 2 Corinthians wa Korintho wa pili 12 mstari wa 9 hadi 10. The Bible says, and he said unto me, my grace is sufficient for you, for my strength is made perfect in weakness. Most gladly, therefore, will I rather glory in my infirmities, that the power of Christ may rest upon me.
Wacha nisome kwa Kiswahili. Harafu njeroge ya tusome kwa Kikuyu. Wakorintho wa pili kumi na mbili mstari wa 9 na 10. Maandiko yanasema, naye akaniambia, neema yangu ya kutosha, maana uweza wangu hutimilika katika udhaifu. Basi nitajisifia udhaifu wangu kwa furaha nyingi, ili uweza wa Kristo ukae juu yangu.
Nake akijira atiri,
nake akijira siwo ishi,
wega wakwa ni ukuiganite,
wega wakwa urokuigana,
todo hinya wakwa ni wonekaga hari hatari na hinya,
todo hinya wakwa ri ni wonekaga hari hatari hinya.
Koguo ni ngwiraha,
koguo reke ndirahe
ndina gikeno ni undu wakwa kwaga,
ndina gikeno kiingi ni tondu
ni undu wakwa kwaga hinya,
ni undu wakwa gukorwo itari na hinya,
niguo hinya wa Kristo uikarage thiini wakwa,
nigetha hinya wa Kristo Kristo wikarage thini wakwa. It is not a crime to be weak. It is not a crime to be weak. Sometimes the weakness that we undergo is a result of the pain that we are undergoing. Praise the name of the Lord. Sio hatia kukosa nguvu. Sio hatia. It is human to feel weak. Dukanakore mudu ena kieha uone toragite mudu. It is human to be weak. Tonuriri ugekirwo ciugo juru igutindike ri andu marenda biigwe ki. You will go low. And especially when some weaknesses comes and the source is people that we never expected that they can pass us through desert. Some are employers. Uriokwandikite wira ni agutindika ni agutonya rungu ni agutindika muno uri utabatie. People expect what? You have to be weak. But gathering strength is your force that should propel you. Wakati uko chini, kujitafutia nguvu, hiyo ndiyo machini ya kukuendesha to another level. Some weaknesses zina kujanga zikupeleke level nyingine. Whenever you are going a low moment, try to look what God is creating out of that moment. Kuna watu wengine hapa, ndiyo waende level nyingine, lazima wapata na kitu kigumu. Kuria dumobito onega ime David. Search in your heart if you are a David. A David cannot thrive if there is no a battlefield. Daudi hawezi kuwa mfalme kama hakuna vita. Kuna watu wengine hapa ndio waende level nyingine, lazima wapitie magumu. Praise the name of the Lord. Kuna watu wengine ndio Mungu awapatie lesson, lazima awapitishie magumu. Sometimes sio magumu yote huja kukumaliza, magumu mengine ni ya kuleta msingi ambao hautatikiswa tena. Praise the name of the Lord. Ambia mwenzako katika ugumu wako, siumuulize kama akuongeleshi siuondoke hapo. Mwile katika ugumu wako, wewe huona kuisha ama kusimama zaidi. Praise the name of the Lord. Search in your heart if you are a David. Bishop wenu, your bishop is a David. Mimi anytime nikiona msukasuko kwa maisha yangu, najuaga hiyo ni ya kunipeleka level nyingine. Because I learned how to gather strength when I'm so down without relying on anyone. Niderutire kwiyethagira gikeno nie itegweterera mundu ngi andeithie tondu arema batie kundeithia nio maningite. Mundu agitindikwo oragira kuri andu ao kana kwao, no ugakora kuu batie kurira nikuo thina umite. Mundu agitindikwo na gukunja uragio ri kinya muciiri ukomere githuri kia mwendwa waku ngoro ehorere, no githuri kiri ubatie gukomera nikio gwikirite nguraro. Okorera ku ne uge ta Paulo nie ne derutete gukenagira uhinyaru wakwa tondu riria ndi muhinyaru hindi yo niguo ndiheaga hinya nigetha hinya wa Kristo woneke iguru riakwa. Ngai arorekaniria mukahinyara mukoimira muri ahotani mutateithitio ni mundu nigetha andu mone hinya wa Ngai iguru rianyu. Praise the name of the Lord. Wigugu kanitha wikarite oguo. Muthuri ginya arenda kurora kana wi kanitha akona kamera yagerio hari ori ka uri ohoreire uri wina ka Biblia kona message WhatsApp muguruki uyu wi karidetie hau tawe mundu wa bata muno na ndumuhitirie tondu to ginya uhitirie mundu nigetha omakuhitirie kuri mundu ukiraga na mundu tu o agukwagithia thayo na nduhititie. Faulu wakoiga atiriri nie ni derutire muno Gwethaga hinya wa Kristo riria hinya wa kuraga. That is the secret of being strong when you are in your weakness. Riria hinya wa mudu waga. Riria uteithio wa mudu waga. Geragia gwetha uhinyaruine waku hinya wa Kristo. It is only Christ who can bring comfort, who can bring happiness when you are in your time of weakness.
Bana Yesu asifue sana. Tondorora batie guthengerera nigetha maguteithie. Ni wa makunyaririte already. Na dukanesi yate kwende gokiro nyarirwo ni mundu wi Mombatha. Unyariragwo ni mundu mutindanagia, murianagira, munyuanagira, mukombanagira. Hau no thina uma.
Uzifikiria kuna mtu ako Bungoma atakuja kukusumbua. Utasumbuliwa tu na huyo mmekaa karibu na yeye. Hata wengi saa hii kanisani hawakai viti viko karibu na mwingine. Lakini kanisa likianza walikuwa na shida pamoja, wanakula pamoja, wanafurahia pamoja, wanakimbia pamoja. Lakini saa hii anakaa hapa mwenzake huko kwa speaker. Na wale hara mwicha kwa ine kama ile hali ya mbele. Hii kalidi hali tani na Yesu muni wa mudu. Ni tu akinyi level hiyo. When you are that moment of weakness, where is your strength? Faulu wake kinya level. Eh? Kamutua maudu ma matire ko nwe ni mumenaga ni kwari ama. Eh? Goko na ni kwari mudu wari ahikio kanithoke abia. Nakatoro ma out. Nakeru wow, I thank God I met you in our church. Before the year ends, I know we are going to tie knots and I'm going to walk you down the aisle. You are still going to do it. Diamonds, But as a Christian, where is my point of strength? When I'm so low, when I'm so down, praise the name of the Lord. When I'm so down, Ligi withi Frank, aria makunyaririte, ugeciria, gutengerera haria arataku, nigetha arataku na aria makumiririe, wathi gutengerera arataku, wakora mararianira na aria magwikirite nguraro. And never trust anyone who eats on the same table with your enemy. Usiaya mini mtu yote ambaye huketi meza moja na madui zako wanakula na wanakunywa na wanacheka. Riarege the Facebook yako iratirire. Ikarata Joseph. Aduka ni dhaini onimaji yukuruta wikarata Joseph. Ari ya mamu nyariria na makemwedi yare. Mamu kinyariria Misri. Emuza maki na makinya kou magithina bere na kumuhenia. Nowe aragia nao o akimenyaga ngoro cia andu ayo rihana nitukinyete matuko macio makuroraga andu ukamageithia mugatheka nao no ngoro ini ciao. You know how cruel they can be. Praise the name of the Lord. Unajua watu munakaga nao hapa wanafikiria haujuangi mamu na mundu akioka kwire kai tumana aithira na mare tia ndeto cia kumizis deroge ndukanaji kumuria ndeto icio mekwaragia. Morie, why were they comfortable speaking about me in your presence and you are my friend? Kamoria, adozo mekora gede to siakwa e neguo. Mauma na dayo reko na koyanela kureko makiaria de to siakwa we hau na we murata wako. Praise the name of the Lord. Emutumia orara gia ake genia. Akiga murata wakeri. Amuhurire thimu. Akimwira, nyiname! Garia nyemose hidere kuo mothuri wa kthaistaria nawe ero jingi na ne dame ona ro jingi nere yare ona weda goka oka e paketo ro jingi ne utumio siya kemwira eho iro ni mothuri waku mothuri waku ego ko. Ni mudhuri waku hoire gari itu.
Because nowadays, if you want to be strong, guard your heart. Weda kutora binage keno na hinya. Guard your heart. You are the landlord of your life. You can hire, you can fire. Na wenu weo gete kiria no nao. Ogo kinyagoro ini eno yako. Ikirage shugi kinene muno. Ha. Don't allow anyone and everybody in your life. The kushimuna higura nila goro muno. Na the mora higura nila goro. No go the mo goro weo. Ile nyurago. Tanugadio semana na mwiretu anadeti adu makiria matano. Goro yake dekora wona hinya. Ona wagatada tu adetaka very fast. Dakora wakinya nare eso. Nea goro kire. Ginya komo huti ati. Aniki ibisa, I love you. Yeah. Because you engaged many hearts until your soul became so weak that you can accommodate anything that comes on your way. Ni goro kwenyu kaga. Niki murai na mahal. Niki daki na unhako deti adwatano murai na mahal. Yes. Your heart is exposed. Just the same as spiritual life. They are so weak. Very weak. Very weak. Kiria gia tumaga siari yaito. Makorome na hinya ginya wakero ho. Nego kideria. Ukideria. I know some of you. Kurema umire. Agimari ya kire guraro otani. Tokishema niya goko toro niye deide wadu wale ya gurari. No nego kora muru. Aikara karawe nige goko ahona. Aigwe kibodia goko diragaba wele. Hakuna kama yawe, Mungu asiye sindwa. Hakuna kama ya, neragi adukura no wale bishofu ito. Hakuna kama yawe. There is no fun in hoping churches. You expose your spiritual life. Nikiora kora do amwe matikora wona a strong spiritual life. No asiye ito ona kuarua wo kanida. Toni da. Dari kahi kanini muno ngia muruhari ya mbere baba niwe wanjiraga ona bara you made rather makanitha oka akanjira na muriu umuthi nduathi hari ya mbere he kaundu karihane kathathita na hidi oni madathi kanitha dakinya kuo ungiendia kumenya kanitha ituka ni kurwo kwithayo ni muwe mikwanjo ya thuri yothe atiga guhana thutha na ikaharuki o wakofia ka muthuri uria ukire nako. No, ugia kori ya drakora mkwa jona hali ya dhuza o mudwe na wake. Wakinyagatha adhita, ukona mwena wafafa wito, niko ina maraina, aya agenao niko hujia. Aya maki hodha, ale newe ila maraluta. Gaso koko nore, otoko niti halebe. Na niko kori iga kemege. Uka iwa kama watoria dikwe dori, muna iwa we. Liu bara, eli umira. Gwaru wago. Mudhuru weta kwa Harrison, ahu, liru.